It looks and sounds a little like science fiction. This is the first carbon removal plant on Earth, designed to ingest harmful CO2 from the atmosphere and pump it into the Earth, where it gets turned to stone.
Am I optimistic as an engineer? I am, absolutely. Am I optimistic as a citizen? Maybe half-half.
This goal can be reached technically. It's just whether we have the political and social will to do it.
I think that's the exact right way of looking at it.